Authorities in New Mexico have arrested a suspect in the killings of four Muslim men. Albuquerque police say they tracked down the vehicle believed to be involved in at least one of the murders and then arrested the driver. The 51-year-old suspect, who himself is a Muslim, has been charged with two of the murders. The killings took place over the last 9 months. Police say it's still not clear whether the murders should be classified as a hate crime or serial killings.